SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off low data mode on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a setting on your iPhone called low data mode where your iPhone will automatically take action to make sure that you use as little data as possible when connected to a cellular network. This is great if you often run into problems with overages on your monthly cellular bill, but it can affect the way you use your phone, and it's possible that you might want to turn it off so that you can access data in more situations. You can turn off low data mode by opening the Settings app. You can then select the cellular option at the top of the screen, and then you can choose cellular data options from this menu. Now you're going to see here that there's an option called data mode, and if low data mode is active, then it should say low data mode to the right of it. So now you just choose that, and then you can select one of the other options here to get out of low data mode. Note that there's a description of each of these options here. If you use 5G and you have good 5G connection in your area, and you don't mind the potential risk of cellular overages, then you may want to choose that option, as you can sometimes use 5G over Wi-Fi if your Wi-Fi data signal is weak, or if you just want to use standard, then you can check that instead. Once you've chosen one of these options, it's going to take you out of low data mode, and you can go back and see that the current mode or data mode that you've selected is now the one listed here.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.